Yo, what up you guys? It's your boy Jacob and welcome to my music corner. Another day, another Eurovision reaction. Today we're reacting to the Polish entry for Eurovision 2022, baby. I don't know what that was. The song is called The River and the artist is called Ochman, I think. This song is pretty high up on Eurovision odds, so that's really, really interesting. If this is the first time you see my face, hello, my name is Jacob. I make Eurovision videos, pop music videos, anything around pop culture. I do it, I'm into it. So if that's something you'd like to see more of, please consider subscribing and hit the bell for notifications, Instagram in the description below. Here's how we're gonna do things. We're gonna listen to the song first and then we're gonna watch the music video or the national final performance. I mean, that's gonna be even better. Without further ado, let's get into it. Another ballad, nice. Oh. Ooh, what a voice. What? He has a very, very strong voice. I like that. I don't know how I feel about this switch up though. Ooh, I'm gonna get so much hate for this. This sounds like three different songs in one. Sing it. Ooh. I like the strings in the background. Whoa. Okay, so here's my issue with the song, and please don't hate on me. I love the way the song starts and ends. You see, I thought this was gonna be a ballad. I liked the rhythm. I was like, here we are, let's cry. Let's cry together. But it switches everything up in the chorus and it goes into this trappy kind of vibe. And I'm like, no, I don't like that transition at all. I mean, on its own, the chorus, it's good, but the verses were better. You know what I mean? And this contrast really puts me off. I loved the bridge. Give me epic vibes. I love the bridge. But then it switches back to the chorus and I'm like, okay, you lost me again. I don't know. I am very, very perplexed when it comes to this song. Maybe it'll grow on me. I have no idea. Maybe if I watch the national final performance, that'll help change my mind. Alright, there's a national final performance, so we're gonna watch that. Let's go. Pretty simple staging. She sounds just like the studio version. I like that. Oh, I love the way he says water. He sings water. I don't like the colors they used for the background. I don't like the staging. Why does he seem bored? I am so sorry. I'm not trying to be mean. Whoa. Whoa. Damn. Okay. I am prepared for the amount of dislikes and hate I'm gonna get in the comments below, because this is supposed to be one of the best entries this year. I'm pissed. I'm sorry. What was that? Why? What the F were those colors? The song is dark. What? And apart from that, the staging was so simple and he was just standing there with his mic, doing absolutely nothing. There was no body language whatsoever. He was just moving his hands. Even his face was expressionless. I don't know, I'm very disappointed, I'm sorry. Maybe this is not for me. Maybe something doesn't click in my brain, you know? But yeah, what do you think of the Polish entry for this year's Eurovision Song Contest? Let me know in the comments below. Let's have a conversation, help me understand if I'm not seeing things straight. If you enjoyed my reaction, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, please subscribe and hit the bell for notifications, because you know, the algorithm can get messy sometimes. You can find more of me on Instagram. Link is in the description. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on my next one. Bye!